the 2-2. Swung on, and this is grounded up the middle. It gets past Coyotto and into center field. Berberet will score, and it's now a one-run game. It is 9-8. What a great piece of hitting by Coco Montes. Protecting with two strikes, he just stuck the bat out there, and he was able to get it into center field. It's a five-hit game for Montes, and he drives in his second run of the night.